Have you been writing those letters to yourself? Dear Evan Hansen, this is going to be a good day, and here's why.
I started one.
Those letters are important, honey. They're going to help you build your confidence.
I guess.
Can we try to have an optimistic outlook? Huh? Can we buck up just enough to see the world won't fall apart? Maybe this year we decide we're not giving up before we've tried. This year we make a new start. Hey, I know, you can go around today and ask the other kids to sign your cast. How about that?
Perfect.
I'm proud of you already.
Oh, good.
Another stellar conversation for the scrapbook. Another stumble as I'm reaching for the right thing to say. I'm kind of coming up empty, can't find my way to you. Does anybody have a map? Anybody maybe happen to know how the hell to do this? I don't know if you can tell, but this is me just pretending to know. So where's the map? I need a clue, cause the scary truth is I'm flying blind, and I'm making this up as I go.
Your senior year, Connor, you are not missing the first day.
I already said I'd go tomorrow.
He doesn't listen. Look at him. He's probably high.
He's definitely high.
I don't want you going to school high, Connor.
Perfect. So then I won't go. Thanks, Mom.
Another masterful attempt ends with disaster.
Interstate's already jammed.
Pour another cup of coffee and watch it all crash and burn.
Connor, finish the milk.
It's a puzzle. It's a maze. I try to steer through it a million ways, but each day is another wrong turn.
I better head out.
If Connor's not ready, I'm leaving without him.